أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Jum'ah Mubarak. I have mentioned in one of the lectures, someone asked, I think, at the end of the lecture about Jum'ah Mubarak, and I explained that it is a bid'ah. Because the ulama have already said it's a bid'ah, and if you understand what bid'ah is in Islam, you will have no doubt that saying Jum'ah Mubarak is a bid'ah. Because Jum'ah is the day of Friday where the Jum'ah is held. It's a blessed day in Islam. And Mubarak means blessed. It's a dua. Meaning, may Allah make your Friday blessed. It's a dua. They try to tell you that it's like good morning. Jum'ah Mubarak is like good morning. Can you tell me that Jum'ah Mubarak is like good morning? Ya subhanallah. You find, you know, and some of the brothers, may Allah reward them, they got this part of the lecture and they made it into a small video. And they put it on Facebook, different places. Ya akhi, wallahi, you read the comments of these people, wallahi, you won't believe. Everyone issues a fatwa. Everyone has something to say. Yeah, but I think, you know, Friday is such an important day that it should be okay to say Jum'ah Mubarak. What is this, ya akhi? What is this? I think, wallah, I believe. I think, you know, this, I think. What do you think? And you think this and you think that. This is the deen of Allah. Either you have an evidence for saying Jum'ah Mubarak or you don't. And if you don't, it's a bid'ah. End of story. You're not better than the Prophet ﷺ. Cannot be. If he never said it, why are you saying it? You cannot be better than the Sahaba. If they never said it, why are you saying it? Are you going to tell me you managed to discover something in Islam which they all failed to discover? Ajib. It's impossible that anyone can be more guided than they were. So this is out of the picture. But people argue for the Jum'ah Mubarak because they like it. They like it. So they يُجَادِرُونَ فِي آيَاتِ اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ سُلْطَانٍ أَتَاهُمْ Allah didn't give him the authority. You're not qualified to be saying this is this or this is that. The ulama said it's a bid'ah. We convey the statement of the ulama. Who are you to refute that? Without an evidence because you feel and you like.